The levels of animal death are really starting to spike now, really, really high. And for that reason, I think we're no longer talking about a drought crisis or a severe drought crisis. Now we're talking about a looming famine catastrophe.